just weighed in. How do you feel? How's the face-off right now?
I feel great.
129?
Yeah.
I think Chris will make weight. He's just 0.2 over.
Yeah,
it's
yeah,
not
yeah.
a lot.
Yeah, he should make that.
He should be. I saw you grab, you picked up his belt. What did he tell you when you took his belt?
I picked up. I'm going to kick ass tomorrow night.
What's he kick ass tomorrow night?
It's mine.
Yeah. But did he tell you anything? Because he said something. You don't remember?
Yeah.
No.
Nothing.
No.
Did you tell him anything? Yeah.
No.
Let's see.
What do you think? How was the face-off to you? How did it look like?
It looks fine. I mean, Chris, he looks good. I mean, he'll make the weight, you know, and then let him make his weight, and let's go tomorrow.
King Tug, you're happy. You're good to go. Now tell me about this. Tug Life. Like, I know Tupac was Tug Life. How did that come about?
I mean, John's good.
Well, my girl came up with the idea because he's fighting in L.A.
Yeah, fighting in L.A.
Homage to Tupac, man. It fits.
And then he's home
to,
like, second home, too.
L.A.'s the second home.
But this is the hardest part, is to make weight.
Not for him.
No. Not for him, but for, I'm saying, in boxing in general.
Not for this. It depends. It really just depends. You know, if you're sucking yourself down to a too low a weight, then, yeah, it's really hard.
So, John, what can we expect tomorrow night?
You can expect a great, sensational fight.
What do you think about Mikey Garcia and Regis Progress?
They're fighting?
They're talking about it.
That's interesting. Very interesting.
And Pacquiao Spence, how do you see it unfolding?
That's a tough one, man. I really hope Pacquiao does well, you know, because I'm a big Pacquiao fan. It's a tough task, but if anybody's up for it, he can be. Errol Spence is a sensational fighter, big, strong, consistent, fantastic, and Manny Pacquiao's a legend. So these are the kind of fights that you crave for to happen in boxing. Hopefully all the big fights can happen.
All right, there you have it. John Pullman, King Tug, Danny. How's it going?
Good,
they're
good,
ready
man.
To go. Any message to your fans in Mongolia? Hello?
You want to tell your people in Mongolia, man?
Hello? Sano? You sing out the China.
And I learned something new yesterday. You have a Lamborghini in Mongolia. He has a Lambo.
Yeah, I said you got a Lamborghini in Mongolia. He just learned that. He said a Rolls Royce, too.
Sorry, Rolls Royce, too?
Rolls
Royce. Ballin.
Yeah.
All right, there
the
you
Rolls
have
Royce,
it.
The SUV one, the truck.
That's cool. SUV. There you have a King Tug in the house. Tug Life. Tomorrow night, him and Chris Colbert. Don't miss it. Let me sit back reporting.